So you want the woman to get salvation?
Yes.
Okay. What is the woman ever done good for you? All you people. So why do you want the woman to get salvation? Give me Matthew 15. Why is that? Hey, I want you. No. I want you to stand right here. Stand right here. I want you to translate. Why is that every time black people open their mouth, they don't worry about their own brother to the salvation. They always worry about the white man. The women don't even like y'all. When is the last time the women do anything for this country that was good?
You say you haven't done any good for Ghana, right?
Okay, then if the women never done good for Ghana, why do you want the white men to get salvation? Read the scripture.
Matthew chapter 15 verse 24. Now, Obuasai, Israel fear, and now I am going to tell us, mommy.
The Bible said, Jesus said, I was only sent for the lost sheep of the house of Israel.
Yes, Jesus said, Israel from one corner of my land, and to go into the area, and go post money by it.
We are the lost sheep of the house of Israel. You and Ghana. You are the Israelite the Bible talk about.
Before Ghana for Yeni and Mankuna Yana Babureka and 1 7.
So what did he say?
He said the white man doesn't have any salvation at all.
No, the one in no salvation at all. Read what God said again, read the Bible again. Maybe he didn't hear it right.
Matthew chapter 15 verse 24. Now of what said Israel fear.
Salvation is only for you, Ghanaian.
That's right.
That's what Jesus died. That Jesus Christ only died for you.
Right.
For you.
Right.
For you.
Right.
For you.
Right.
Not for the white man.
Yes, Christ. And question on the Maya before Ghana for young Kwa on the Maya.
When the white men come to Ghana, they steal all your resources. Ghana distribute more gold than any place in the world. Ghana have more gold than any place. Then why are you Ghanaian? You need support.
Ghana, I say, what's it? You need money to meet the gold. Equipment, beer. I don't know. You have some good year at the Europa. I'm not to meet you. I'm going to go.
The white man is the one who stole all your gold, all your silver, all your fuel. Why are you so worried about the white man? The white man don't even love us.
That's right. But if you're going to get a lot of money, you're not going to get a lot of money. You're not going to get a lot of money. You're not going to get a lot of money. You're not going to get a lot of money. You're not going to get a lot of money. You're not going to get a lot of money. You're not going to get a lot of money. You're not going to get a lot.
So you understand the woman that will get salvation? Do you agree?
He said he agreed with us. He's agreed.
So you do agree? All praise to Mosai. All praise to Mosai. He agree.
He said when the houseman or he come to your house, can't you have fine accommodation for him if you want accommodation?
No, you should not welcome the white men here because they are stolen everything. The white men is about to be homosexuality here.
What's it? There have been a number of people of you. And
you should never invite the enemy to your house.
Right.
The white man is the enemy.
Right.
What's it? No, my time for a mouth here, only for.
Do you understand? I got a question for you. What color is Jesus? Where's the white man? Is this Jesus? Ask him, is this Jesus?
Where's the white man? Okay, he said no.
What color is Jesus?
Now who's going to say?
You don't know. Do you want to know?
You can tell me.
He said you can tell him. Jesus.
Give me revelation. Give me revelation 1 verse 14.
Yohani had this healthy back when he moved to 9. Now the thing in the new was a...
Can somebody read it in English? And trust it for me. Read it in English.
Revelation
1 14.
Revelation chapter 1 verse 14. His head and his hairs were white like wool.
So the Bible said Jesus' head and his beard were white like wool. Who got woolly head? It was he was so
you two enemy winning in the air. You say would you be? If you turn aside, what's that?
So you got woolly hair, you see your beard? That's woolly. The white men don't have woolly hair. This man right here got straight hair.
And to hear, oh, now we will have you to bunch the rock. But only over here, let's say we need
to be. As white as snow, and his eyes were as a flame of fire, and his feet like unto fine brass. So the Bible said, Jesus' feet just like fine brass. What color is brass?
And to what say? Bible, what is it? Yes, now who shall the earth will do?
Brass is brown.
And a brass, and a brown. Brass, and a brown. Only one person of Eno. Tell her at here.
Read. As if they burn in the furnace. The Bible said Jesus Christ is a very, very red dark skinned man. Just like you.
But say yes, so when you put you to say before,
yes, what say yes.
So when I look at you, I should see Christ in you.
And it was so a shower. Oh, yes, one year, yes, 1 year.
Do you understand that? Do you accept that?
What you say? Now, what you say to what you do?
Oh, media,
what did you say? What did you say?
Media,
you say Christ doesn't, color doesn't matter. That's what you're saying after this.
If color does, you say color doesn't matter? Hey, what is that guy named from here? You know who Kwame Nkrumah is?
What's the name of Kwame Nkrumah? What's the color of Kwame Nkrumah?
What color is Kwame Nkrumah?
What's the color
of Kwame
Nkrumah? What's the color of who's going to say?
Black.
Are you sure? No, he's white.
Fair color. What does it mean? Fair color. Can't fair. As I say, fair means beautiful. It's not that.
Is Kwame Nkrumah black or white?
He said Kwame Nkrumah is what?
He's not a white man.
Why are black? Why are black man? Say it. Now what do you say black?
So Kwame Nkrumah is black, right?
Yes, Kwame Nkrumah is a black man.
So the color is not, does it matter what color Kwame Nkrumah is?
What's it? Kwame Nkrumah is white and we're here, that's
we here. Oh, any color of the world is needed.
Then why? Then listen to me. If Kwame Nkrumah color is matter, why Jesus Christ color doesn't matter?
Say Kwame Nkrumah na wusoro no ehu hia eya na na Yesu die nkwa de kai wo se ehu hia.
I'm not saying say the color is not good, that doesn't matter. Me what I'm saying say what you color it eh? That's why I said Jesus Christ say o kra na wa je nkwa na ma abrabo e tina.
You say you accept that Christ color is black, dark, and you don't keep the commandments, you are not going to get salvation. That's what you say.
Absolutely, I agree with you.
Yeah,
but color does matter.
Yeah.
Color does matter.
The color is matter.
Yes.
But if you don't accept Jesus Christ,
yes, you're going to die. I agree with you. Yes, I agree with you.
That's my contribution. That's my contribution. How to accept Jesus Christ? That's right.
Do you keep the commandment? Ask him, do you keep the commandment?
Who did you keep the commandment, Sam? So?
Yes.
Okay, you say yes.
What commandment did you keep?
I say, man, some of the beat, and he said, I would just walk. You say,
I shouldn't see.
You shouldn't see. Good, you say, you shouldn't see.
Never tell me about your mind. Sorry, I said, never tell me about your mind. Before,
do you
remember in the middle of your idea? What you said? Or some team who's sleeping on him? Let me
put it right to you. Do you eat pork, shrimp, lobster? Do you eat any seafood? Excellent.
What do you do? Preconam.
Do you eat bushmeat?
Remnam, Sakantia, Kusie, Achidia. Maybe I'm swimming now, I'm saying, Totono, Salmon, Udiana, Udibi. Aye.
You say it is. So it is. So you do not keep the commitment. Do you know what this is? XM, do you know what this is?
What's it with the way they are? See, what's it with the way they are? I know where they
are.
Your fellow Shalom Shalom. Okay, you say he knows it. It's fringes. You say he knows it's fringes.
So if you know what it is, why you didn't do it?
What's it with him saying fringes? I don't know if I've been to Atari. I know.
That's the law you're supposed to keep.
Why are you saying it to Atari? I know.
Why are you not doing it? You need, tell him you need to repent, start giving God's word, stop playing him.
What's it? Shall she say that you put on mass and now we will show? Amen, Diablo, amen, Diablo.
Fine. But I mean, first they said, I said, yeah, I've got a petition, but I don't know. One day,
just say
what I want.
You see, according to the book, Peter, God said he has sanctified everything for Peter. I say, ask, he's talking about ask, chapter, I think 15 or something. Ask them. He said, ask them.
Oh, because of asking, you care what you want?
Yeah. The meat you are talking about. And now see my and I don't know
what you want to understand or ask them that God has sanctified every meat for us to eat it.
That's not what he's talking about. You misunderstood what that's not what he's talking about.
So you
can explain
it to me.
I see this okay. Yes, I know yes, I know Bible and chance get here.
How to teach me?
Yes, ask them.
Get
asked. What verse? I ain't gonna sit stand there with the whole thing. What verse you talking about?
I forgot the quotation. That is 14.
Yeah.
I forgot the quotation.
Okay, you say I forgot the quotation.
That is what?
Yeah, let's read 14.
He's talking about 14:16.
Acts chapter 10, verse 14. But Peter said, not so, Lord, for I have never eaten anything that is common or unclean. And the voice spake unto him again.
Do you understand what that means?
I say what you do, can I say what you are saying?
And the second time, what God has cleansed, that all that call not common. This was done twice, and the vessel was received up again into heaven.
That's not what he's talking about. He's talking about the northern kingdom and the southern kingdom. You have to understand the issue. That's not what I'm talking about.
So you're not talking about the meat that we
jump to verse 28.
Acts chapter 10, verse 28. And he said unto them, you know how that it is an unlawful thing for a man that is a Jew to keep company or come unto one of another nation. But
for you to understand what that's talking about, you have to know the history. The northern kingdom and the southern kingdom. The southern kingdom don't want to have nothing to do with the northern kingdom. That's what that's talking about. That's not talking about food, black food eating. That's what that's talking about.
The old part is Israel. Southern kingdom? Yeah. They were Jews and they were Gentiles. What you say? Much of you know, Jews and Gentiles. We're Emperors and we're Israelites. Emperors.
What this is talking about is Judah, Benjamin, Levi. Those are southern kingdom. You understand that? Peter comes from the southern kingdom. Peter was a Jew. So the Jews don't deal with the northern kingdom, which is they call them Gentile, which is Ephraim and Dan. That's what that verse is talking about.
And she's okay, I said, Sabu shall call me as I way near from Jew for. If you have a money, you know, me dance, no more than anchor, I'm on capra. Only an afford you over, I'm at an anchor, I'm on watch it. Southern kingdom and northern kingdom.
Shut down.
All right.
Do you understand?
What you say?
Oh,
you say he understood. You have a flyer?
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. Iuic has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold, from Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. Iuic, we deliver the truth.